Direct from Frankfurt, Germany, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Frankfurt International Motor Show.
As many have come to realize, a new Maserati vehicle in the sport luxury SUV segment would represent a natural direction for Maserati to enlarge its product range and strengthen its presence in the sport luxury market. In all truth, there was still something that had not been done by anyone in this segment. For some reasons, SUVs today never seem to offer the kind of uplifting driving pleasure and luxury atmosphere that are two givens of today's high-end sports and luxury cars, Maseratis in particular. And this is precisely what we set out to do with a new Maserati sport luxury SUV concept that we are unveiling today. The forerunner of the future Maserati range, creating at once discontinuity by entering a new segment and continuity by maintaining fully the integrity of Maserati's DNA. The idea of a sport luxury SUV is naturally not totally new to us. Many of you will remember the Coupang concept that was unveiled at the Detroit Auto Show 2003. At a time in which few other brands were going in the direction of a sports luxury SUV. Maserati already does. Maserati was already thinking to build one. Today, potential synergies with our sister brand Jeep, a brand that 70 years ago created a new segment, are the important catalysts for Maserati's own interpretation of a sport luxury SUV. And it seems only appropriate to give the model that we are unveiling today the very name of the concept that opened the world, Maserati Coupang. The essence and all major systems and components of the new Maserati Coupang will unmistakably be Maserati. Style, engine, suspensions, brake, handling, and performance will all be 100% Maserati in picture-perfect continuity with the brand's core values of sportiness, style, elegance, luxury, performance, and craftsmanship. The distinctive Maserati style that makes the Coupang immediately recognizable as a true Maserati has been created by the Maserati Style Center headed by Lorenzo Ramacciotti. The new generation high-tech Maserati proprietary engines will be designed in Modena by a team headed by Paolo Martinelli, head of the Maserati powertrain department and for nearly 30 years at Ferrari, where he served for many, and I might say the most successful years, as engine chief of the Formula One racing team. And these engines will be produced in Maranello by Ferrari for Maserati. An automatic 8-speed transmission, specific performance components and settings of all important systems such as suspensions, brakes, steering will be exclusively developed and tuned by the Maserati Product Development Department.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more press pass coverage of the Frankfurt Motor Show and all other major auto shows, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.